Just trying to wake up my legs right now, guys. We should be primed and ready to go when it's time to climb the volcano. Oh, guys. I opened up an Instagram account. Follow me at Don't Get Drop Cycling. Need some climbing music. Showtime! Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Drop Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. We jumped into a little lunchtime racing action. The WTRL racing race. It's gonna be one lap on the volcano climb after potty. So I think it's like a 2.5, almost 3 full laps of the volcano flat route, I think it's called. And then we're going up to the top of the volcano KOM, guys. Basically, the goal is to just sit in, and then once we get to that volcano, it's time to smash. We got a B-cat only start, which is awesome. No A's or A pluses pushing that pace on the flats. Just whatever strong B's there are, and hopefully they can only do it for so long. All right. Let's get the final preparations going here. Music. All right. Please, Zwift gods, no internet or BT dropouts today. We were all good yesterday, so fingers crossed. It's go time. Just trying to wake up my legs right now, guys. We should be primed and ready to go when it's time to climb the volcano. What is that guy on? right, guys. Lap one's gonna wrap up shortly. Dropped a bunch more riders. Oh, probably still 20 left in this front group. Sorry about the lack of talking today, guys. Just trying to concentrate. Actually, anybody watching the Giro? Woo! I love bike racing, man. I can't believe how hooked I am to this damn sport. Ride bikes, watch bike racing, work on my bike, look at bikes, dream about bikes. Don't tell my wife. Oh, guys. I opened up an Instagram account. Follow me at Don't Get Drop Cycling. All right? I'll be posting things about my bike, Zwift. I think that's gonna be the spot where I might put what races I'm in my stories. So if you guys see it and are available, feel free to jump in. Just don't get dropped. Gotta tell myself that too, you know. By the way, ACAP, A plus riders, I don't know if you're invited. Unless I can hold your wheel the whole way. Sweating up a storm. All right, guys, it's Time! Energy gel taste test time. Woo! Guys, if you haven't seen my $100 energy gel unboxing video, you know the dealio, right up there. We're mid-race right now, so I don't know if I'll be able to put together proper sentences, but let's give it a go. Just a quick reminder of our leaderboard. SIS, every single flavor so far. Number one. Number two, sleeper hit, Huma, apples and cinnamon. Number three, trail butter. Again, if you're a peanut butter person. Number four, GU. And then we got our trash can, guys. Lots in the trash. Huma plus blueberry, Huma plus strawberry lemonade, V Fuel citrus, and hammer gel. It wasn't in the garbage can at the beginning, but I put it down there. Hold on, guys. That's sweat everywhere. All right, you know the dealio. We're gonna grab a gel at random and give it a taste test. Hopefully it'll give me some sweet, sweet energy to get up that volcano KOM. All right, again, not covering my eyes because we're mid-race. Gonna reach over. This is it. My eyes are closed actually right now. Can you see it, guys? Oh, hello. We got untapped, all natural athletic fuel, slope side syrup. Woo, woo. The Canadian in me is it's pretty happy. We got salted raspberry infused Vermont maple syrup. Ooh, 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 ooh. Very interesting. Very, 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 very interesting. There it is again, guys, if you wanna take a look. I'm actually quite looking forward to this. Wow, initial impressions, very liquidy, not thick at all. So like I said though, I seem to enjoy the thinner gels which are up here, because those thicker ones are all in the trash. I mean, it also doesn't help they taste like trash, so. Thick or thin, taste is number one. All right, let me catch my breath. All right, like I said, this one feels pretty liquidy. Definitely on the thinner side, for sure. All right. Again, salted raspberry infused Vermont maple syrup. From Untapped. Nice little maple leaf on there too. Oh, hold on, guys. Don't want to get dropped. All right, ready? Let's do it. I don't know, guys. Kind of tastes like medicine. I don't know if it's the raspberry that's making it weird. But definitely my expectations and reality. Super thin though, it's like liquid, guys. You gotta be careful if you're out on a ride. This will get everywhere. Yeah, honestly, not my number one. I don't think it's trash, but damn, it's very close. Let's just say, would I buy it again? Probably not. If there was no other options, okay, maybe. If it's between this and any Huma Plus so far I've tried, definitely. But yeah, it's gonna sit and live like right here, honestly. It's probably got its toes in the trash can right now. Kind of disappointed I gotta finish it. Ooh, I got a feather, guys, I just noticed. Saving that for the volcano. Yeah, something's not right. Maple syrup, I guess, isn't supposed to be this thin. But just something doesn't taste right. I don't know if it's the salt, the salted, or the raspberry, or both the salted raspberry. I wouldn't do this one again, unfortunately. Which kind of sucks, because I really was looking forward to this. I got two more flavors of Untapped, I think, two or three, so we'll see how those ones go. Like I said, currently, its toes are in that garbage can. It'll sit like right beside Hammer. Yeah, no, you know what? It's trash. Yeah, it's going in a trash can. Don't buy that one, guys. Might as well just get maple syrup and eat that instead. All right, guys. That means our leaderboard has not changed. We still got SIS up top. Number one. All flavors so far. Nothing has disappointed me. Huma's apples and cinnamon. Our sleeper hit number two. Trail butter. Again, if you're a peanut butter aficionado, that's for you. GU, which is kind of right in the middle. And then the trash bin. Everything else is in the trash bin, guys. Like I said in my last taste test, I think there's gonna be more bad ones than good ones, guys. We're gonna be on this journey to find out what the good ones are so that you can stay away from the bad ones. All right, guys, please like, subscribe, hit the bell button below for more energy gel taste tests and the best B-Cats with racing on YouTube. Back to the action. Something just fell. I think I'm gonna scrap that board. We'll keep it digital, on-screen graphics. Looks like we got about 18 people in this group right now, guys. 18, 19. Need some climbing music. Thank you. two guys have taken off. I don't know, I'm pretty sure we'll catch them. Brought him back. Thank you. Showtime! Oh. Thank you. Top 10. Yes, top 10. Woo! All right, guys. Back to work. I'm done. Again, don't forget, please check out my Instagram if you get a chance. It's gonna be an awesome place that we can connect. And I'll do my best to post my Zwift schedule up there too, so you guys can check it out and maybe join me, all right? Please like, subscribe, hit the bell button below, get me a stretcher, call me an ambulance. Leave some comments below. And until next time, guys, don't get dropped, all right? Take care, everybody. Thank you.